wasn't here. All right.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, this makes
listens. I mean, that's a test. You mentioned Gene Watson. I hope you can do it. Because I love this song. I've never been able to do it. Farewell Party.
I used to do this song until I got plumb sick of it. And I didn't. I quit doing it.
I do a lot of places, you know, and they have to be aware of what they people bring inside, right? Because they can get the license stuff. I played a VFW with my bar not long ago, and one of the guys that worked there, he came over and seen me drinking this. He said, "You hear if I smell that?" I don't blame you because they can get the license stuff. But all I do is drink it. Y'all look like I got this just juice. But do y'all have a drink of liquor? I like to have a drink.
Yes.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I don't need drink.
I don't drink since I got bought in that pump.
He never put it out. It's on one of his albums. This is the one I heard him talking about. He said he just cried. It took him 4 hours. You know, I saw an hour. He said it took him 4 hours to get done.
Losing lips and sorry. Tom T. Hall.
A Tom T. Hall? Oh, let's see. Who is that?
He wrote that song.
No, that's right. I got it. No. This guy, he had one famous brother that's still performing some. But let me give you a hint on them. About every country singer in the 80s, 90s tried to sound like him. A lot of them tried to sound like him, but they couldn't. He had the first hit on this. Here's a song that the guy who really had a hit on. I bet you, David Becker and all these people here that works here know. If you got a good mind. This guy, the one I just did. Willie Nelson, this guy that we're trying to figure out, that was Willie Nelson's album. So was it George Jones, Keith Ridley? Even Merle Haggard said that he was in America. But he wrote that song. Y'all don't know? I'm trying to make it a little harder. Everybody's been winning, so we're He died in 1974, I think. But a lot of the singers, like Alan Jackson, I think they all try to dynamize his voice, especially Keith Ridley. He tried to sound just like him because he was his idol. Yeah. But I think he was phenomenal. And he drunk himself to death too, by the way. And my mom always thought he was a living angel. If you look at his pictures, you know, when he was young, he looked like Elvis. No, not George. And he wrote a lot of hit songs, and his career ended short because he drank himself to death. But he would do that song. Let's see, baby. Hank Williams. He was real popular.
Can anybody else sing it better than him? Yeah.
Will sings.
Who?
Will. She sings.
Well,
okay.
Damn it, I'm going to.
All right, I'm at this place now. Let me get my mind slow that way. We still got paperwork. Is there room?
Yeah.
Y'all on camera now. When I come back, I'm bringing the video of what we did tonight. Y'all can take it home and watch it on the video. That way you know if I told a lie. You go, oh, he was wrong on there. Who got it first? Hell, she got it first. He said she got it. He got it first. See, you watch it right back. All right. Vince Hill, what state is he from? What state is Vince Hill from? I know this for sure. Tennessee.
Arkansas.
Not Kentucky. Let me get a hint. Let's see. Carrie Underwood's from there, too.
Oklahoma.
You got it? You got it? Come on. Oklahoma. Give her a hand, y'all. That's the main city. That's the Princeton City. Bye. Hey. Y'all like Marvin Gaye? Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Marvin Gaye, stupid, excuse me. Marvin Gaye, stupid ass daddy, shot him over an insurance policy. I read that. His daddy killed him over an insurance policy. And his daddy was a preacher. Go online. I read this a long ago. Thanks for somebody. Killed the poor man. His name is Cheryl over insurance policy. He got into an argument, and he got his child killed. What state was that? What state did he kill him? Did he kill him? And I didn't know this. I just know Marvin Gaye lived in another half his life. He lived in Atlanta, Georgia for most of his life, and I did not know that. If I'd known that, I would have moved to try to find him and change his name. But what state did he die in this state? And I say it, you're gonna get it. Soon as I say the word, you're gonna on that side say. Huh? Nah, not this one.
Virginia.
Virginia. Evidently, y'all people come from online and say stuff. Y'all just stay on, don't stay on that damn old Facebook over there. Not an argument with one another. I'm gonna come over there. Hey, George, you don't go on Facebook, do you? Thank God. I'm going to come out on Facebook and click on that. I'm going to come up with a new website to Facebook. I say, everybody in this Facebook remember they just go right over to.
Okay, I'll do this. I'm sorry.
You going to go in there and Google where he died from? Be going in and just check it back. No, check it, that way they don't care. Well, not Florida. Not North Carolina. Yeah. As I said, he's really a Southern guy, but he lived half his life. I never know him in Atlanta. Elton John lives in Atlanta. What the hell does he see in Atlanta do? He got 5 homes all over the world. And what him and David, his cousin, what do they see in Atlanta do? That's the most dangerous city in the world. They live there primarily. They got a beautiful home in France. That's the one I live in. They live in a little shack apartment above a high rise downtown. I don't see what they see in Atlanta, Georgia. If I had this money, I'd be in Tahiti or Belize or something. I believe it's his boyfriend or his husband. You know what? I heard somebody say it over here just now. I heard somebody say California. Who said it? Somebody here said California. Oh, this way. can do this, yeah.
Don't sit down.
Why come? Of all the women, they're after. Hey, that was, this, hey, Jimmy, look. Jimmy cannot stand this country singer. He's famous, real famous. If you can tell me the name of the country singer that he despises.
Conway Twitty.
He's famous right now. He has a television show. You got that Blake Shelton. Every time he gets in my car, we're going to pick the ladies and cut that thing down.
I can't sing.
Blake Shelton.
He can't find
it. You got any Blake Shelton in you?
Oh,
yeah.
Sherry.
All right, I'm going to see how smart you are.
Oh, yes, oh, yes.
All right, y'all man, hey, the new singer that's out now, Chris Sayle.
Yeah.
That's from Tennessee, Michigan.
Yeah.
All right, now, y'all should get this. What state is Blake Shelton from? You got it. She Chamber of Madness, what she's for. Gilroy, she's coming, Gilroy. It's Gilroy. Bob Seger's greatest hits.
Did you have it on your post?
I think there's 17 number one songs on here. I believe I had a new CD. Did I give anybody a new CD? Yeah, that is good. You want the new one that he puts out. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's see. Any Bob Seger fans in here?
Yeah.
What state is he from? Bob Seger. I give you a hint, it starts with an M. There's six states that start with an M. Six states that start with an M. Which one is it?
Missouri.
Missouri. Yeah, Missouri. She got it first off.
Missouri.
Now, y'all gotta know this. This is one of the nicest guys you ever want to meet in your life. He's real funny. Travis Tritt. I had to change my minutes on him. He is unbelievably good friend. If he came in here tonight, he'd just sit and talk to everybody.
Florida.
Hey, what you heard?
Florida.
What state is he from?
Georgia.
You got it right here. And I'll give you another one if you can tell me what city he's from.
Georgia.
What city is Georgia? Come on, get this one. It's right below it now.
Atlanta.
Atlanta.
Why?
No, Harper ain't below it now. It's Jonesboro.
Jonesboro.
Yeah. Did you say Jonesboro? You did?
I used to live there.
How would you like to have, oh man, 26 hits. 16 hits from Roy.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I got something y'all want to win. How many George Strait fans got in here?
Yeah.
On these two CDs, I got every hit you put out. 51. It's 50, every song you ever made a hit on this right here. I think every song you put out made a hit. She goes, you don't do that. Y'all didn't drink up, you ain't drinking nothing. That's all they can make money here at. So. And don't forget to tip a bar thing. If you can't tip, give them a good tip about something. Okay. Wait a minute, you know what? I need to ask something real, real hard because these people don't get mad at me if I can have you on the wrong man. They might not want you on it though. I've heard a couple people saying no. Yeah, let me think of something harder.
I'm right.
Hey, no, I'm right. Wait. I'm gonna let you have them. Come over here.
Sing it loud.
Is it Clyde?
It's Clyde.
You hold on to them. All right, that's 50. That's ever hit George Strait ever had. All right, now what you gotta do is tell him what month was he on.
September. April.
And when they get it,
October.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know? born in.
Don't tell them.
All right, now, what month was he born in?
December.
She's a lady. She's my cousin. What city in South Carolina that she's from is about, from here, I'd say it's about 45 miles. What city in South Carolina? She's my cousin. She wrote the biggest hit that way. Uh-oh, not weird. I'll give you a hint. Pickens County is in Pickens County.
6 miles.
You're real close. 6 miles is real close. I got 25 hits, not Patsy Cline. This is my mama's favorite song. Patsy Cline. Oh man, she was unbelievable. A while ago, I asked y'all this question. Hey, y'all listen up. A while ago, I asked you this question. Y'all got the state that she was born in, but what city was it? What city was she born in? Yeah, I think it was the city. What city? What city in Virginia was Tammy Wynette born in? I said it a while ago. Where
was it?
Leesburg.
Alright,
I'm going to do a little bit of a song, then y'all going to get it. Y'all remember this song? I need to listen, make sure who gets it. Do you remember? You wouldn't have paid attention. There was a song. Had the name in it. And then a cigar, I think. Are you ready? Here we go.
Winchester Cathedral.
Who said Winchester?